wanted to do is we wanted to create an ecosystem for how utilities would deploy private LTE. We want to create a forum where utilities can come together and be able to share learnings from the folks that have deployed private LTE to the folks that are just starting that journey or contemplating starting that journey.
UBBA is an organization that brings together the best of the best as far as partners and the utility ecosystem is concerned.
So it's not just, you know, the same vendor, same solutions. No, utilities' needs are evolving, and we're trying to work together to come up with solutions so we can meet our goals for 2030, for 2040, 2050, 100.
You know, UBBA's unique value in this industry is bringing all these different IOUs and small and medium-sized utilities together to work together for a common cause. And we're working together for a common cause for the utilities. That's the value of UBBA.
What's important is that UBBA is able to bring the network folks, the device vendors, bringing all these stakeholders together is what UBBA is doing an excellent job at. We have the conversations that are needed to make grid modernization possible.
It really is a how do we play in the sandbox together? That way utilities have really the best technology for their needs.
The utilities are coming up with problems. The vendors are hearing it from the utilities firsthand, and now we're trying to collaborate and come up with a solution together.
It's 100% a two-way conversation, and these conversations together with the cellular providers, with us as the security company, and the utility companies themselves is actually an amazing collaboration and opens up a lot of opportunities for everybody.
It's really, really important for utilities to be able to have opportunities to come together and talk about their problems and be able to learn from each other and be able to just, you know, communicate, collaborate, work with vendor partners in a forum that is valuable to everybody.
So you're going to find value in collaboration. You're going to find value in the latest technology being deployed in the utility business today.
It is a go-to to get information. It's a go-to for collaboration. You're able to come together and have that shared learning experience that then allows them to go back to their individual organizations and take the right steps forward.
You know, if you want to come and hear the industry speak on behalf of its total members with a single voice, you know, the UBBA is the place to be.